Entering the courtroom now is the defendant, Cody Rhodes. This former Intercontinental Champion is accused of burglary and slander. He says he's helping. Others say he's driving down the wrong roads.
Uncle John!
This is John Bradshaw Layfield. He's a wrestling god, and he wants his show back.
All litigants have been sworn in. This case will be tried in We, the People's Court.
All rise for Judge Zappa. Hi, Zab.
Great to see you.
Okay. Have a seat.
Popcorn, your favorite.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are all the litigants in the courtroom, bailiff?
It would appear so.
I think we're ready for opening statements. Are you ready? Mr. Rhodes? Mr. Rhodes, you know you're being charged with slander, burglary, and defamation of character.
Can I make an opening statement?
Sure, go ahead.
Well, obviously, I'd like a change of venue.
Overruled.
This is a working, okay. Secondly, I would like to recuse yourself because of your clearly personal relationship with the prosecution.
Overruled.
Zeb did not have an affair with Oksana. That is total rumor, and don't you perpetrate it.
I have nothing else to say, no.
Are you ready for opening statements?
I believe there's a question, Your Honor.
What is it?
Can we sit down?
Sit down, please.
Anxious to see my court-appointed attorney. This is my court-appointed attorney?
Absolutely, that's your court-appointed attorney. I didn't appoint him.
I feel...
Best money can buy, brother.
Who wants to call a witness? You want to call a witness? You need a recess, Mr. Rhodes.
No, we don't need a recess. There's clearly a bit of a language barrier.
What, you don't speak bull?
Vicky? You don't speak bull?
Vicky Guerrero?
Yes. The defense would like to call Vicky Guerrero.
Vicky Guerrero, would you please approach the witness stand, please?
Your Honor, I'd like to submit some evidence to the court.
You would?
I was there the night that Cody Rhodes stepped over the line.
Oh! Yeah!
I object.
Photographic evidence. Clearly, that's my wife's foot.
See,
Mr. Rhodes, this is a damning piece of evidence. Clearly, this is your foot.
Next witness.
Next witness.
We would like to call a witness. Yes. We would like to call Mr. Kofi Kingston.
Absolutely. Yes.
Cody Rhodes actually approached me about... let me just go ahead and show you the evidence here. This is a graphic that he wanted me to create.
Yes.
If you look closely here, it says the Cody Rhodes Show.
Cody Rhodes Show. This is another damning piece of evidence, Mr. Rhodes. This clearly demonstrates your desire to take over the show for your own good.
The defense would like to call
Glenn Layfield.
What?
Yes.
Yes.
Glenn Layfield, will you please approach the witness stand?
Even though Cody Rhodes yelled at me, he did let me find my Uncle John. Cody, he's my best friend.
I wish I had a friend like that.
Uncle John, I love you.
I'm not your uncle, dumb.
The defense would like to call?
The Baron Twins.
I'm not gonna allow this.
Okay.
Your Honor?
Yes.
Objection!
Yeah, objection.
What?
Sustain, sit down.
Okay. By the way, the bear looks super jacked.
Yeah.
And what is the question there, Mr. Rhodes?
Chiquita's babies.
No.
Whoa, young man. Sit back down.
He's just trying to hug us.
Sit down.
Don't you become
a... This is a court of law. Sit down.
Sit down.
Por qué?
Yeah, por qué?
Let the bear jump the bull.
Yeah, the bear jump the bull. How about that? How about Chiquita's babies?
My Uncle John wrestled this bear.
Have the bear sit down.
I'm not your uncle, dummy.
And that's not a bear.
That's a bear.
From conversation, my Uncle John wrestled.
the bear removed from the court.
Why don't you have to pay the foolish job?
Sit down.
Oh, no, 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 hey!